What's going on, everybody?
What's up?
We just wanted to give you guys an update, a quick update on the Hattori Hanzo album. First and foremost, we just like to apologize for the lack of communication. Yeah, man, there's been a lot going on. We're going to get into that later. One thing is that the mixing and mastering process took a lot longer than we expected, but that's okay because we're able to get the quality product to you guys that you expect and anticipate and you're eager and hungry for, and we're hungry to give you. So that's the first thing.
Yes, definitely. The next thing, something that we're super excited about, is we're going to be dropping a new single.
Yes.
Coming really soon. We're hoping and aiming for June, and we'll keep you updated with that. That's something that we're super hyped about. Potentially a music video.
Yeah. We'll keep you guys updated about that. We have some music videos on deck. So keep the lookout. We'll be talking about that in the next couple of weeks. So we're going to need your support, just like you've always come through for us in the past, to help us push it and make it as big as it can be. And then the next thing is that we have all of this stuff. We have the t-shirts. We have a t-shirt, anybody? Boom! Look at that, I caught it. Hattori Hanzo, ladies and gentlemen. They are here. Dun, dun, dun. So we have all the t-shirts. You might have seen me wear them. Some people wear them. You will get yours mailed to you whenever we actually get the hard copies of the CDs. We release the album and we'll send everything all out at once to save on shipping costs. And that album, good news, is we have a release date for it set this October. 1 year from the completion of the Hattori Hanzo album Kickstarter, we will be releasing the Hattori Hanzo album. So I just want to keep you guys in the loop about that. Thank you so much for bearing with us and for your support, your continued support. We don't want anybody to think we played with you, we played with your money, or we forgot about you guys. Like, you mean the world to us, and we're really still excited about this project. Man, I was listening to it yesterday, and I was like, one of the lines is like, it's 2012, and I just started listening to Big L, and I was like, it's about to be 2015. Like, but it's, man, it's we're still going strong, the art is still amazing, and the story's still real. So, another focus, I think, that we had that took the process a little bit longer is, well, come here. Come here. I'm getting married. Look at her. Here comes the bride. Here comes the bride. Yeah. So I'm getting married this we're actually at my wedding shower. Alex is one of my groomsmen. So I'm getting married this July. So that's been a process, a beautiful process, but it's taken a lot of time. And Alex has been focusing on his business. You want to tell people a little bit about that?
Yeah. Just been really wanting to focus on my business. That's really what it is. It's been really cool. Just wanted to. It's been a new season and a transition in my life, and so it's something that I want to be able to set myself up for the future, be able to do more creative and artistic things. And what I'm all about is I want to see other people pursue their dreams, but I can't ask people to pursue the dreams if I'm not doing it myself. Right. So just part of pursuing it right now. So
yeah, this is my dream. She has green eyes.
I'm waiting for mine if you're out there.
So yeah, man, we thank you. It's been a crazy season. We're growing more as men. Hattori Hanzo, I think, is still really in effect. The sharpening process, I mean, getting married, he's taking over the world with his videography and photography, and just businesses are booming, and it's a beautiful thing, but we still have this album. It's still coming out. We're still excited about it, and like, this will be the year for it. I'm probably gonna be famous. He's gonna be famous. Kanye West, watch out. She's gonna be famous, actually. She can sing. Y'all heard The Struggle? Wait till you hear the Mazda version of The Struggle.
So, you will struggle.
You will struggle. The struggle's almost over for me. The struggle's almost done. So, but yeah, we love you guys. Thank you so much for your continued support. And no, man, I just think Alex said it. Like, we're chasing our dreams. We just want to encourage you guys to keep chasing yours. Deuces.
Cool.
Here we go again. Here we go again on the couch. All right. 7 hours.
All right. Here we go. Hello, guys. Hey, you can't have laughter out there. Like, you can't do that. Right.
What's going on, everybody?
I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, cool.
You gonna go?
No, you got it. I just said, okay. Right. Yeah, you got it, bro. Yeah, I just trying to say, I'm gonna say hello or hey. But okay, go.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's David Wade.
It's Alex.
Hey, what's
going on? No, sorry. Okay.